I have been transformed. But is there not something better? What if now it is not my skill that fails me, but my imagination?
Pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Welcome to the Circus of Value! Fisheries. Just remember, sunny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Seems like all
old Peach knows where to find a research cavern. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your mouth. Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Thank you. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong, they are weak, but he is strong.
Snaps on those spider splicers, and don't come back down here till you've got my research.
His light shineth even down here in the